Hello again, everyone. As usual, I'm Buff Bun. Today we are back with another episode of Skyrim. So last episode, we went to the distant future that is 1,000 years into the future from the previous time that we went into the future. Shut up! And then that future was 500 years into the future, so we are currently 1,500 years in the future from when we, you know, are normally alive. If that makes any sense. Anyway, from there, we met the half-dragon girl's daughter, who was born because we infused some of our dragon souls into her dead body. So the girl, Liz, is partially our daughter as well. And in the process, we met Jacoby, who is actually the Khajiit snowball thing that we, you know, met back in the normal time, I guess. He told us that there's some kind of weird black goo, sticky stuff, whatever, running around, so we went and investigated it, and apparently it was some kind of Alduin pus, which sounds awful. That was being summoned or created or whatever by this gray owl guy. So we ended up fighting him, and he ended up getting away at the last second, I guess. And now we have to go find him. So yeah, that kind of sums up basically everything. So we need to go that direction, I guess. Oh, right, because there was that little opening I saw. F? Yep, F. Oh, God. Ow. Guys, don't go in that water. Okay. So I need to... I literally just freaking told you not to go in that water. Alright, so let me try and get over here so everyone can, Oh. Well, frick me. There was an easy way. Oh, dear. Okay, so I have no idea what to expect here. Oh, I see blood. I did end up recording up until that point back last episode when my recording failed. So when I re-recorded everything, I re-recorded up to the same point. So I don't know anything that's going to happen now. But this is very clearly blood. Probably, yep, there he is. I was going to say, probably from the dying guy. Wait. Who attacked you? I didn't cut off your frickin' arms and legs. Oh, right. Ha ha ha. You are formidable. The terror itself. I envy your power. I want it. I want it. What? No last words now? Even in the end, I'll play the role of the owl. Owl still. With the power of this mask, I'll show you the way. The way to ruin. Oh? What do you mean by that? Dragonborn, your blessing is a curse. It binds you to your fate and dooms the people around you. It was not me who led this land to ruin. It was Dovahkiin, the fate of a dragon slayer. You will see one end of your path beyond here. See one of the fates of the dragon slayer? So I can kill him. Should I, though? You got any good loot? Mask of the Grey Owl. Eh. Ring of Dark Stalker, no. Shield of Magnus, that's kind of cool. Soul Gem Fragments. Eh, not really worth it. He's suffering enough with those injuries. I think I'll leave him be.
Wouldn't it be nice to just
talk? Oh, Jesus Christ. Why do you want to tell me now?
It's so nice to just talk a little here and
yeah,
I.
Yeah, yeah, fine.
As my presence didn't seem to be very appreciated by the Dawnstar Innkeeper, I left pretty soon. I didn't have a clue about where to look for the Eldergleam Sanctuary, so instead I headed for Solitude, thinking that the Khajiit Bard might be there. solitude is quite amazing, isn't it? And the Bard's College. Oh, I would love to spend some more time there. Unfortunately, the Kajit Bard with my flute hadn't been seen there. Hmm, I wonder if he is a real bard at all. I couldn't find anyone who knew about Elglim's sanctuary either, and I was pretty broke. So I started to ask around for work. First I went to the Radiant Raiment, but the elf ladies there didn't seem to like the way I look. They said that I had no use for a countryside girl like me. Bah! Snobbish Altmers, as if that
can I help you, Serana?
Pretty. Then I went to the Fletcher. Did I ever tell you that I'm quite good at fletching? I can make arrows for you if you wish.
What kind of arrows?
I made firewood and ingot, and a workbench, of course. Unfortunately, I didn't have any luck at the Fletchers. They had just hired a new guy, you see, so they hadn't got any use for me. So instead, I got work as a barmaid at the Winking Skeever. I quite liked it there. Minette, the daughter, is such a fun girl. She reminds me of my younger sister back home. Look, I do enjoy talking.
Jesus Christ.
Maybe we should take a break now.
She always does
this.
I guess
we have other things to do as well.
Yeah. So she can make me arrows.
Anytime.
Hello. If I give her firewood and an ingot at a workbench. Basically the same exact thing that I would be able to do. Oh, hello. Oh.
If you find more of those pretty circlets, could you please keep them for me? It would be fun to have my own collection.
This looks like some sort of battle and I don't like it. Oh. Well, he died anyway, so I guess I might as well go back and steal the stuff. Jesus Christ, a dog is stuck in the frickin' ceiling. Hey there, buddy. I will steal your stuff. You know, a Shield of Magnus sounds cool. I'm gonna take it. Wait, what's your face look like? Oh, you're bald. Okay. Alright. Now I will save. This looks like it's a battle, so I'm kind of worried. Who are you and what do you want? Haven discovered? Touch Dovahkiin. Dovahkiin. That is Dovahkiin, right? Like, Dovahkiin Dragonborn? How is it Dovahkiin the Dragon Slayer? Anyway, it seems he decided to freeze himself in time and sleep here. He must have killed very many dragons. He possesses a colossal number of dragon souls? Them souls.
Oh, I'm sorry. I am not afraid of
you. Oh, baby. Oh, God, he's so weak. He is so weak. Oh, frick, I need to be two-handing this.
I'm not an enemy, you know.
Okay. How many souls did we have? Grand Dragon Soul. Is that it? I think that's it. Okay, I think we had like 17 or something like that. 22. Actually, no, that sounds correct. Is Grand Dragon Soul an item? Huh. Weird. What's that all about then? Whatever. Hold up. I'm sorry. What? I remember the voice of an old dragon and push away anything or anyone standing in your way. What the frick? Bruh. Are you kidding me? It's still not better? Okay, you know what? I will put this in your inventory.
Sure.
Bag 2.
Alright.
Okay, I will put all this crud into your inventory then. Boom, 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 boom. You can carry that for now too, why not? Dragon Slayer Ring. Was that, Dragon. Here, let's look up. Dragon Slayer, Greatsword. Fang of an Old Dragon. It's a staff. Hmm. Interesting. Thank you.
Continue?
What is this? Present day Onslaught. Ooh. Okay. That's cool. But we did get another quest to go talk to Jacoby again. So let's go back to the top. Did we locate all the areas as well? We did, okay. Hi, how are you? Okay. There was a loud noise from the north. Boom, boom. Sorry, I gotta get ready for this. You are alright, yes? Khajiit was worried about you because he heard a very loud noise, like fireballs exploding, yes? The problem has been solved. No need to worry anymore. It must be if you say so. Say it is so. Jacoby trusts your words and thanks you very much. So Khajiit will give you his treasure. He wishes he did not have to do this, but there is no other way. Wait, what? What are you doing? Do you want to talk about Liz? Oh, yes. Khajiit's intuition told this one you traveled through time. So this one wanted to ask you. Could you take Liz with you, perhaps? Take you to Dragon Lady, please. I still don't know how to pronounce that name. I'll take her with me. I was kind of hoping I could do something like that anyway. Jacoby trusts you. He worries so much because Liz is in danger here in this place. He worries so much. Liz has a bad habit of chewing things she picks up. Make sure she does not chew on anything strange, yes? Okay. And she is a restless sleeper. Make sure she does not fall. Promise this one, yes? Okay. Do you truly understand what this one asks of you? Jacoby is so very worried. Wait, is she a freaking follower now? That's hilarious. Liz, Khajiit has something important to tell you. Listen to this one carefully, yes? Liz will listen. What story are you telling her, hmm? You will be going to your mother now, yes? So prepare for the journey. Mom's place? But how can we get there? Dovahkiin there will guide you, so perhaps you will be able to reach that place. Oh, are we going to fly? Liz can feel her heart fluttering. On foot. You will go on foot, yes? Oh, but Dovahkiin, you could try, no? Could you fly for Liz, please? Do not say such nonsense. You will walk like usual. Liz understands, Jacoby. Liz will go and prepare. Wait a minute. Dovahkiin, yes? Liz is busy now.
This one needs something?
Well, apparently not. May actually, yes, what do you have for sale?
Take a look.
Anything good? I'm not seeing anything impressive, really. I could use some lockpicks, probably. Eh, why not? Ooh. like spell tomes. Looks like that's really all that, all for that. Okay, so let's quickly learn those before Liz gets back. There we go. Do I have to talk to you? Oh, no. Liz is ready. Let's go to Mom, yes? Okay. Return to the present with Liz. Wait. Oh, she's gonna talk to him. Okay. Liz is ready. Let us go, Jacoby. Oh, he's not gonna come with us. You poor girl. Jacoby will not go with you. You must go without this one, Liz. Why? Does Jacoby not wish to see Liz's mom? Khajiit wishes to see her again, truly. But no, Jacoby cannot go with you. Oh. No, that is not good. Let us go, Jacoby. To tell you the truth, there are two Jacobies. The other one is already there with her. Right now, the other Jacoby is already playing on the other side. So Liz, go and say hello to one more Jacoby. But that's cheating. You will teach Liz how to do this, yes? The secret would cost Liz too much. This one thinks you should let it be. Liz understands. Liz will walk because she is not a stingy miser like Jacoby. That is true. Good luck. This one believes Liz can do it. Let us go, Dovahkiin. Is that it then? Are you worried about Jacoby? Liz worries about him. A little. Just a little, yes? You're gonna be left all alone. Is this really a good idea? Khajiit believes so. It must be so. And no, Jacoby is not sad. But you have to live forever, you know, alone.
Aww. Until next time.
Aww. God dang it. Okay, so I'm hoping I can just, you know, fast travel there. I'm hoping I don't actually have to walk through all that crud again with her. Ah, frickin' heck. Vilha, put clothes on!
Very cold. If you say
yes,
so.
Yes, I'll have to wait. Put the frickin' clothes on! Where are your clothes? Regarding your outfit.
Yes?
Let's see. Wear outfit A.
Alright.
God, I'm sick and tired of that.
Where are we going now?
Apparently I have to talk to her. Mom is beyond there, but Jacoby is also there? Is it not a lie? Nope. It's true, Jacoby really is beyond that gate. Liz is relieved. Jacoby would never lie to her. Okay. I have a feeling that this is a bad idea, so I'm gonna quickly save. Nope, wait. Find Liz. Where the frick is she? Wow, it's so weird to be back here again. And there's that temple. And then Aisha died, like, right over there somewhere, I think. God, this game. This mod. This world is so trippy. I wonder if we could go over to that temple. Probably not. Liz, are you here? Please tell me you're here and made it back here safely. Hello? That Dova, is that Mom, perhaps? She wears similar clothes and has horns and tail like Liz. Don't you want to meet her? That's her. She's your mother. Ugh. Yeah. Yes? It must be so, no? Liz's intuition says so, too. But Liz is worried about meeting her. Uh, want to meet her? It could be an accidental resemblance, perhaps. Liz is not ready yet. Can Liz meet her some other day? Stay here and calm down a bit, alright? No, just... Yeah, stay here and calm down a little bit. Do it whenever you're ready, I guess. Liz will be calm. Yes, Liz can go to her any time. But not now. No, not yet. Okay. Weird. Whatever. Ah, Khajiit, man! Hello. That child... Oh, that child looks just like her when she was a child, no? Perhaps she is a secret child? Khajiit's intuition says so. Ah, Khajiit's intuition is correct! Aisha! This child smells like her. Who is she? Hi! That child. She's been standing there watching us for a while. What's going on? Yeah, she's really not that sneaky. Well, turns out Liz is your daughter. And my daughter. It's a weird situation. Don't think about it too much. Is that so? It must be Kind's grace, then. Thank you for bringing her here. What? I just show up here telling you that you have a daughter you didn't know about and... You accept... There it is! Okay! So I'm not the only one that thought that. What should I say? I can't express it clearly, but I feel a bond to this girl. Okay. Even if she's not my daughter, if she thinks of me as a mother, then I will be one for her. How do you know her name? Liz, you don't need to be afraid. Come here. I really wish there was audio. Mom? Is that you? Yes, it's me. Come here, Liz. Mom, Liz wanted to see you so much. She wanted to talk to you. Come on, said Jacoby. We are together now, and we can talk as much as you want. Yes, Mom, Liz is... Oh dear, you are tired from the trip. Let's rest for a bit there. How is nobody questioning this? Pathway to elsewhere. Wait, what? Wait, what? This is a crybaby. Wait. Huh? Okay. And Aisha is a freaking ghost again. What is this all about? I still don't understand. Are you two just gonna sit there now? Okay, good. Okay, so I guess I have to go back to the future! Jesus Christ. Oh god, hello. And then I need to go talk to Jacoby in the future. Lost Onslaught. Okay. So now we're here, so now we have to go back to the girl's grave to go to the future again. This is so weird, dude. Well, hello! Hi, Fluffy. Okay. Fine. I don't suppose I can get those souls back, can I? Nope. Okay.
Alright then.
Alright then. Oh boy. All this time jumping cannot be safe. At all. Oh. Poor dragon. She was such a gentle dragon. Alright, I'm back. She made it back home safely. Oh no, is Jacoby gonna be dead? Okay, thank god. Wait, what is he doing at the edge? What are you doing at the edge? Don't jump off. Please don't jump off. I don't like this music. It seems Liz has met her, yes? This is good. Truly good. I don't like this music. I don't know if you guys can even hear it. Oh, I hope you guys can hear it. Will he be leaving now? Yes, it is time. It is not the ending Jacoby would have chosen for himself, but it is not such a bad send-off, no? different path showed Khajiit this scene instead of a pile of gold or corpses. This one now feels very, very warm. Jacobi will finally be forgiven. It was nice meeting you at the end. Well, Aisha is waiting for this one. Aww. Jacobi finally understands. His path has always been on the Whispering Winds. Kinarathi's path. You were such a good snowball, Khajiit, man. Lucky coin added. It's not even here. What is lucky coin? Oh my god! There's actually freaking credits! That is impressive! I'm assuming these are just the credits of the mod? I'm really sad that I missed the beginning of them, honestly. Okay, so it looks like the credits are just going to play over and over, because now Bethesda CD Projekt Red is going to pop up again. Yep, there it is. Oh my god. That is impressive. Huh. Jacobi! No! You were such a good cat person snowball thing. I liked him. Find the mural. Okay, so let's go to the mural then and see what the deal is with that. Wait, he's gone. Oh no. Key to Dragon Cradle? Oh no. He's still alive, isn't he? Whoa, hello! Can I help you? Oh, well done. It seems that he was finally able to fulfill his wish. But he couldn't become a dragon. That was his dream, not a wish. He understood he could never become a dragon deep inside. You helped him. You've done a wonderful thing for him. Truly, you are very kind. Speaking of kind, where will this key lead me to? To the truth, a happy truth. And when you find it, you too should entrust it to the future, as the others before you have done. Oh? And then you shall dream with them. What a soul-trembling joy will fill you. Be gone, never show up again. We will meet again someplace else, in time. In time, you'll wish for our meeting. You will see. Okay, so apparently, what happened is that little area down there where the owl was some kind of thing that NPCs can interact with to go into this position. And because Vilha tends to interact with things quite often, she is interacting with that little NPC activation thing and going into that position. That's funny.
It's very cold.
Oh no.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Okay, that was weird. And down she goes. Okay. So what was that? Investigate the dragon cradle. Where is the dragon cradle? What is the dragon cradle? In fact, let's because I don't think I've seen anything like that. Valley of Sacrifices, no. Yeah, okay, so let's go to Mom's tomb. Let's go back in time from here.
Why are you looking? Hi there.
Hi. Oh, hello. I think I've seen that one already. So let's come into here. Very curious. Key to Dragon's Cradle. Wait, what the heck? There's a thing on the map? How is that still here? Remove it. Whatever. Okay, so let's go to Lost Onslaught now. I guess the Dragon's Cradle is in current Onslaught? Wait. Wasn't Jacoby here? Don't tell me that death of Jacoby killed all Jacobies in every time period. I hope that's not the case. Also, I don't know where this, hold up. Actually, before we go investigate that, I want to look to see if Jacoby is still here or Fluffy. Can I give Fluffy the lucky coin?
Need something?
Let's talk about Liz. One more crybaby. Now only Khajiit himself can still remedy the situation. He's clearly the best one here. I didn't see the rest of that. Liz and Aisha are bad friends, no? They both tried to roll this one around, but oh well. They got along very quickly, yes? Khajiit thinks this is because crybabies are good at talking to each other. This one is a bit jealous. Aww. I'm gonna
May you
miss
walk on
him.
warm sands.
Alright, so where's Aisha? I want to talk to Aisha too. There's Aisha. Hi, Aisha.
That girl seems more alive than ever before. Thank
That's
you.
weird. Let's talk about Liz. Liz calls Fluffy Jacoby. It feels strange. She laughs more often now that Liz is here. I think this is good for all of us. This place became quite lively because of Liz. Thank you for bringing her here. Okay.
Swift hunting.
Hello.
It's a fine day with you around.
Liz likes making snowballs. It's lovely when she tells me each time she makes one. Liz sometimes uses dirty words. Where did she learn those? I'm worried about that. From your fluffy friend over there. Not the furry one, the one named Fluffy. Seeing Liz smile is encouraging. I feel like I could face anything with her around. Oh. This is gonna be such a happy family. I can already tell. Everything all right? Would you give me some of your snowballs? Epic snowball ad. What? Legendary snowball added. Liz sold all her snowballs to come back later. Legendary snow. What? Epic snowballs. And then a legendary. She gave me snowballs. still can't find a lucky coin. Interesting. Okay, so let's go check out this dragon cradle thing. Apparently it's over here? Oh. Interesting. What is down here? Open dragon cradle? Oh no. Where am I now? Where am I? Oh. These are all the creatures that the owl dude tried to make out of ice. Aren't they? And they just kept on being failed experiments up until what's her face? Maybe we should read the tablets. Succeeded in securing materials by using Solstheim's instability. The experiment is proceeding smoothly. Successfully injected dragon souls into the doll, but they did not settle properly. The doll immediately started melting and lost the shape of a person. The container for dragon's body is relatively stable. Melting has been suppressed now. Trespassed in Apocrypha, the price was great, but I found out why the doll melted. Take dragon soul. I feel like this is a bad idea. Take dregs of the world eater? Okay, that was another soul, I guess. Started a survey of Solstheim, recovered all of the materials. We'll use the island's affinity for the flow of dragonborn souls. A very stable ice doll has been completed. This contract will be finished as soon as I hand it over to Ostella. This is another statue. Ice doll sent doll to the future? What? Not yet. Hold on a sec. Alas, child. Oh, child. Why do you dance? Are you afraid to know your mother's heart? Even thousands of years later, this icy doll will not melt. Will you pour a part of your soul into the doll and entrust it into the future? Ugh. Stop, it will take you in. It took in the others before you and started this silly dream again and again, yes? End this dream and defeat it for the final time. Light the fire and let it burn. I don't know if I should be doing this. Oh. Do you want to light the fire with the Grand Dragon Soul? This will reveal that which is hidden. Hold up. When is my last quick save? Auto save. I want to go here. I just. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay. There's a guest room one right there. Let me load the guest room, because that's not too far back. I want to make an actual save, because I feel like what I'm doing here doesn't sound right. Maybe I need to read things over a bit more and actually understand what I'm doing. Maybe I'm just playing along and just doing what I'm told. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I don't want to do what I'm told. Maybe I want to actually do something else. Okay, so come in here. Get that soul. that soul. I want to touch the ice mural. Okay. And then I do... That was weird. I do want to save. Actual save. Right here. Right there. Okay. Even thousands of years later, this icy doll will not melt. Will you pour a part of your soul into the doll and entrust it into the future? Stop. It will take you in.
Excuse me, my
friend. Oh, come on, dude. I took in the others before you and started this silly dream again and again. Yes? End this dream and defeat it for the final time. Light the fire and let it burn. So basically, what Jacoby is trying to tell me is that by doing this, I basically start the cycle all over again somehow? I send the doll with my souls into the future, which then becomes the owl, maybe? And then maybe with it becoming the owl... the Junhall guy, whatever. It then starts everything all over again? I don't know. Anyway, okay, so... I guess let's light it. Do you want to light the fire with the grand soul? Yes. It will be here soon. Do not leave the fire. Lure it towards you. What's coming? What... Oh, defeat the Grey Owl, once and for all. Oh.
You made a beat.
I probably should have talked. Or at least tried to talk. Okay, let's try this again. My bad! At least now we know what's coming. God, this mod! There were credits! Jesus. There were freaking credits! What are we still doing? Stop it. Yep, light the fire. What are we still doing? Seriously, I'm very confused right now. That was weird. Let the fire burn. Light it. And we'll be here soon. Do not leave the fire. Lure it towards you. Okay, it's dead. Now the gray owl is coming once and for all. Oh, frick, I need to heal. I'm basically dead. Sure. As soon as he pops in, it gave me the option to talk. My health is gone again? Yeah, I can't talk. My health is very rapidly being drained. It seems just being in close proximity to it is killing me.
Ow,
frick. He was talking! He was talking! God dang it! I didn't realize I'm still... Apparently, I have to just leave this guy alone for now to see what he talks about. Because even though it says to defeat him, it still has other stuff for me to do. Yeah, just continue on. And I think I'll quick save here. That way I don't have to go through all that crud again. And then there we go. Okay. Light the fire, there we go. It will be here soon. Do not leave the fire. Lure it towards you. Oh, I get it! I don't kill it! Oh, God. I'm not supposed to kill it. I'm supposed to literally lure it towards the fire, so the fire will kill it. Come on. Ow. What the frick? Come on. Come on. I see you there. Dreams. Dreams overflowing. Final loss. Warning. Sinking. Ow. Do not fear. It cannot see anything. Attract its attention, yes? I'm sorry, Inigo. What are you doing? What are you doing? Just standing there? Am I actually supposed to do something? It doesn't have eyes. I think I am supposed to actually kill it now. Dang. Where'd it go? Okay. Now I'm confused. What am I supposed to do here? He's coming back. Invisible. Dusk rises. Path you left. Drowning. Drowning. Ugh. Help. Do not listen. Do not listen. Its words are meaningless. Do not reply to it. And then I attack it again, I'm assuming? Seems like that's what I'm supposed to do. Wait for it to finish talking, come to the fire, then attack it? Its health isn't doing anything, though. That's the thing I'm worried about. Overflowing dreams. Change. If not, night falling. Do not rush. It has not found you yet. No? It cannot do anything to you for now. I'm sorry.
Who's there?
Oh, is he actually fighting me now? Or is everyone fighting everyone? Oh god, it's up there. Its dream is nearly over now. Finish it. Wait, I can't. Oh dear god. Khajiit has seen a good dream, thanks to you. Now we are even, yes? Farewell. The owl flies at dusk. Is that it? Is it finally over? Is there really not more for me to do? Of chick traders? Bodies of Jacoby and Aisha. They are both dead with satisfied looks on their faces as if they've accomplished everything they set out to do. Aww. That's so sad. Now we know who they are. So I just leave now? I don't know, something about this whole thing doesn't feel right. I mean, I killed the gray owl once and for all, it seems. Do I do anything at... I can't go back to the future anymore. The portal's closed. Once and for all. Are you Jacoby of this side? Liz thinks you are. Is that so? Because she believes his name is not so boring. Because she wants a better name. Jacoby is a good name, much better than Fluffy. Truly? Well, if you say so, Jacoby is not so bad, perhaps. Aww. She's given him his name back! Then you are Jacoby now. Changing of name costs 1,000 gold coins. Yes, Khajiit will accept such a price. Ankle Biter can pay it, yes? Ah, just as Liz thought. Jacoby, the stingy miser is here. Oh. Oh.
Yes.
Did anything strange happen to you recently? It feels like a huge weight has been lifted off this one's shoulder suddenly. Oh, and because she remembered that you owe him a favor. Really? I recall you saying that we're even now. Truly? Well, if you put it that way, then of course. Oh. I want to do a favor for him.
Swift hunting.
Nothing? What about you?
Need something?
Nothing?
All right then.
Where's Aisha? Aisha.
How
no!
can I assist? May you walk.
I think that's
paths.
It. I think that's officially the end. This again? Pray, Altar of the Aegis 1. Would you like to skip the chapter? No. And that's the temple. That's it? This was such a good mod! Oh my god, dude. Can I pay for the name change, please? I'm gonna give him the 1,000 gold to change his name to Jacoby again. Can I do anything up here? No.
Wouldn't it be nice just talking?
Oh god, shut up. Please, I have the money. I wanna pay for your name change. Yeah. I wanna do you a favor! I want to be helpful, but he won't let me be. Where the frick is Vilha?
Swift handing.
Where's Vilha? What's up with you? Just looking at Aisha? Whoa, that was weird. This wants to have wings. Does Aisha not want wings? Flying is hard work, so I'll skip on it. I like to take it easy. Well, in 500 years, you're not going to be taking it easy. You're going to be a big kitty. Is there a way to fly easily in the sky, perhaps? Liz really wants to fly. It's best to use something else to fly rather than do it yourself. Oh. Where the frick? There you are. You said you wanted to talk, let's talk.
It's so nice to just.
Yeah, shut up.
I have to admit that I never was a particularly good barmaid. I was too shy to joke with the customers. And on top of that, well, quite frankly, I am so horribly ticklish. And the customers
at
the Legion Skewer all noticed. You bet they had fun trying to tickle me. I don't know how many trays with food I have dropped. The innkeeper was a sweetheart, though. He never complained. He just sighed.
Poor guy.
But I think he might have been just a tad bit relieved when I quit my work after a while. His little daughter Minette was in tears, though. I really felt bad about leaving her. We had a tremendous time together, singing and telling stories. I'll tell you more some other day. Let's get moving.
Okay.
Talk later.
Dude, is there really nothing else to do? I don't think there is. I think that's officially it. The portal's closed, so I can't do anything else. That sucks. This was such a good mod. Right, the training room. I forgot about that. I'm actually probably gonna use that a lot. Can you guys let me? Thank you. Wolf meat, I swear to God. Thank you. Oh my god. That was such a good mod. There were credits. So what's the point of the lucky coin then? Like, it's not an item. I don't think it's a spell of any kind. No. confused. Oh, can I talk to you? Oh, you made so many snowballs. This is the best one. Where are you? This is the best one. Liz will give it to you. Here, take it. Thank you, Liz. Well, now, what should I do with this snowball? Throw it, Mom. Throw it. Throw it. But if I do, the snowball will fall apart. That's okay, Mom. If it falls apart, Liz will make it again. And even more snowballs. I see. Liz, you really like to make snowballs, right? Yes, Mom. Liz is the best snowball maker. Oh. They're such a happy family. Oh. There's a chest over there. I want that chest. Oh, I don't want to leave.
Bush?
Mom, I mean, there kind of is a need to push when you won't get out of my way. There's another one. I don't want to leave. I kind of want to check these out, honestly. Okay, so one is a shield and one is a weapon, apparently. Giant door. Giant door. I'm literally carrying doors. What in the world? What is the point of this? What in the world? This is such a glitchy mess. I'm so confused. Whatever. Okay, so let's throw these back in this chest. Because I really don't care for doors. Let's see. Giant door. Store. And giant door. Store. Alright. And I need my gold shield back. There we go. Alright, well, I guess our only course of action is to leave for now. Obviously, we do still have normal dragon souls. 25, Jesus Christ. We have 25 dragon souls that we can either use for perk points, or if we save them, we can use them with the Dragon Slayer armor. So, yeah. I guess we'll have to figure out which one we want to do. Or, you know, we could fight another 50 dragons to get, you know, more dragon souls. Oh, this was such a good mod, dude.
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little?
Are you kidding me? What do you want to tell me now?
Dearest friend, I'm so happy that you are here.
Why?
Are you hungry? I could make a meal for you if you like.
I'm good.
Well, if you say so.
Jesus Christ.
So, where are we going now?
Home. Oh my god, that was such a good mod! Holy crud! That was DLC sized! I heard that guy yelling for a second, and I'm like, oh god, did I accidentally teleport into battle or something? Oh my god, that was such a good freaking thing! Oh my god. Universe! You need to recommend more of those things to me. Holy crud! That was beautiful! Literally, the only bad thing I can say about that mod is it needs more voice acting. I'm not sure if my game bugged out and got rid of the voice acting, or if it just was not finished. Hello? I don't know what that was. Alright, so let's come back in the house. I need to clean up my inventory and Vilha's. Holy crud, though, dude. That was amazing. Alrighty. Well, actually, you know what? We are actually basically out of time for this episode anyway, so I'll just do this stuff off camera. What? The frick were you looking at? Why do you keep teleporting inside me? Hi, Sophie.
Is that your pet, Papa? He looks really...
Life as an
adult. He's fine.
Can be exciting, but,
never mind.
Take care.
Even like this ever so often.
Okay, anyway, like I was saying before, I was interrupted by a dog looking at the ceiling. I will organize inventories off camera, try and clean everything up a bit. I don't think there's really anything else we need to talk about. Next episode, we will be starting a new mod. So, yeah. Honestly, I don't expect it to be as good as Unslaught, though. Because Unslaught was amazing. But anyway, that's going to have to be it for this episode. If you guys did enjoy, then please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you all next time. Thank you, and have a great day, then. Goodbye. I would like to give a massive shout-out to my first-ever Patreon backer, Nancy. I can't even begin to explain how much your support means to me. So, thank you. Thank you very, very much. If you'd like to see your name at the end of my videos, just follow the Patreon link in the description below.